Find a stand fast. C Squadron, standard! Ice!
Regardless of all of the effort that all of you gentlemen put into this thing that we call the Reserve Army and the Hussars, of whom we are so proud of, that if you didn't have good backup of mothers and fathers, wives, sweethearts, you name it, if they weren't with you in this thing, it would be most difficult to carry out. So I would like to just turn around here and say thank you indeed to not only the relatives that I have mentioned, but also to the many friends, the association, the ladies auxiliary, and indeed our Honorary Colonel, if I may, because Colonel Thompson is with us today. I thank you for your support, for all of your help, but most important of all, I do thank you for your patience, because at times it has been a bit trying. I thank you indeed.
Time since the formation of the 1st Regiment of Cavalry, and down through that century, the predecessors to the chaps that are standing here today have carved out a very fine record and performance. And I therefore am pleased to bring to you today the official thanks of Canadian Forces Headquarters and indeed your government for the very fine way in which you uphold that tradition.
Versus arms, and that is
a great bluff.
Excuse me, Captain.
Thank you. You need to run a colonel, too.